to the 19th.
The great thing about British music is that you can actually be shit. And as long as you've got a unique attitude, people will collect around that. You don't have to be naturally gifted. You don't have to be naturally polished. And you can teach yourself to do something.